The user interface is not as nice as some of the more advanced plugins, but you get all the features you expect: crawl code entry, Google Analytics data, real-time crawling free in your WordPress dashboard. If you want to bring the power of Google Analytics to your WordPress dashboard, choose a plugin like MonsterInsights or Analytify that offers great free, full versions. If you want to keep Google Analytics out of your WordPress dashboard but make sure every page has a crawl code, then this plugin is the right one for you. If you want to add a Google Analytics crawl code but don't want to load your WordPress page with a dashboard integration, you can do this in a few minutes. This plugin installs the Matomo crawl code and allows you to view the data in the WordPress dashboard. Most features are available for free, but some features, such as video analysis and custom data tracking, are only available with a paid version. Analytify is a great success in the WordPress analytics world and installs your Google Analytics crawl code. It is also the most popular Google Analytics plugin in WordPress with over 2 million active installations. The enhanced Google Analytics plugin for WooCommerce focuses on the new Google Analytics functionality for advanced e-commerce statistics. However, if you want Google Analytics reports, e-commerce reports, AdSense reports and AdWords reports, you will need the premium version. Clicky not only offers a great name, but also a clear and simple picture of your analysis. Ideal for people who feel overwhelmed by the variety of possibilities offered by Google Analytics. While Google Analytics is a powerful option, many find that the amount of data available through Buzz daunting and the interface complicated.